And thus we say goodbye to Theo D. Jacobs. We must remind his wife, Nancy, and his son, Timmy, that death is not the end. It is the beginning of eternity with our Heavenly Father. Amen. Before we continue, I will now open up the floor for anyone to say some words about Theo.
Hi, my name is Rick. Theo, what can we say about Theo? He was a good man. He was tragically taken from us in a horrible car accident. He has left behind a loving wife and son, and it makes us ask why. Why did the seatbelt in his Pontiac Grand Prix snap? Why did the airbag fail to deploy as he slammed into that massive elk? Why was he not driving a Volvo? Volvos are synonymous with safety. And right now, at Rick and Andy's Volvo, you can lease a new 2007 S40 for $299 a month.
Excuse me. Who are you? And what is your relationship to the deceased?
Well, I'm Rick, of Rick and Andy's Volvo.
Are you think my husband's funeral is an opportunity to deliver a sales pitch? How dare you?
Calm down. We all miss Tony.
His name is Theo!
Well, as good friends, we called him Tony.
I'm his wife!
I know now is not the right time, but the zero down sales event ends today.
That's enough. I can't believe you're trying to convince these people they need a new car.
Thank you.
When what you really need is knives!
What?
We've combined the craftsmanship of the ancient Aztecs with the cutting power of shark teeth and bee stingers. This knife, it slices, it dices, it kills your enemies.
Cool! Not as cool as a Volvo.
These knives are so sharp, you can cut through even Theo.
Oh!
I'm just kidding. But watch while I cut through Theo's shoe.
No! Right, just stop it! You're insane! You're all insane! You need professional help! Which is why I recommend Zoloft, the number one prescribed antidepressant in the United States.
Oh my God, I'm gonna have a nervous breakdown.
Maybe you should take some Zoloft.
Shame on you! Shame on all of you! These people have just lost a loved one. They are grieving and need to be comforted. They don't need a new car, they don't need knives, and they don't need to be medicated. What they really need is a professional catering company.
What?
For the bereavement.
I thought you were a priest!
I am, but I'm also the CEO of the Heavenly Banquets Catering Company.
This is a funeral!
This was a funeral. It's a party. Yes. So crazy right now. Most incredible. It's your girl. Me. It's your boy. And then you're
What does it take to get in bourbon, for Christ's sake?